Well, hello everybody. Welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure and 7 days to die. Okay, so what's going to happen today? Well, today I think what we're going to do is we're going to check out this town here. We're going to go straight this way and we should find hopefully a poppin' pills. And as well with the wrench, we're going to break down a workbench. And I think that is what we're going to do. So I'm just kind of getting ready for the trip here. So I think we have everything we need. We have weapon, we'll have our fire axe very, very shortly, then we'll have a repaired bow. Maybe let's make a new bow just in case instead. Let's scrap this bow. Let's see what we get for a better bow. See if we let's put the wrench in our hot bar since we lose everything anyways. Let's kind of leave half our pain pills here. Let's put them on the hot bar in case we get attacked, so we can heal. Okay, so excellent. Let's see here. Let's get this down there. Perfect. So we should do better damage against zombies. We have a decent amount of arrows. Let's leave some resources here behind. Let's leave some wood behind so that way we don't have to spend time chopping too many trees. Okay, so I kind of started to. You build the floor up here. There's going to be a floor all the way up on here. That's how we'll kind of secure it up there. And yeah, I think this is off. Yeah, this is off. It's still glowing, of course. We've got some food here. What are we at for that stuff? Well, I think we should eat some stuff. So we'll eat this. And then we'll drink some water from here. Drink. Okay, perfect. Maybe I should. Oh no, we'll find a glass jar somewhere. So let's do this. Let's go to the east. So I'm going to mark the point over here, and I'm going to meet you over there. Well, actually, you know what? I'll probably do what I did in the other video. So make sure you grab your drinks and your tasty treats. And yeah, and where is it? And we're going to head to the city. Okay, so here we are. We are at the town. So let's do a quick run. We need to find a poppin' pills. So where shall we find poppin' pills? Here we have Shanwei Foods. That's pretty cool. Well, looks like a little chicken. You're safe. This is kind of neat place, hey? No, it looks like just a couple structures down. Ooh, what's this place? This is a neat looking place. What is this? Oh, so cool. It's locked. What is that place? So cool. We'll have to definitely. Oh, is that working stiffs? Popping pills. It's a working stiffs. So that'll be useful. Definitely useful. Let's keep going. Don't see any doggies yet, which is good. Got a bag here. Let's see what's in this bag. Ooh, nothing any good. So we're just gonna run the perimeter of the town. I kind of want to map it out since we got all day. Hopefully we'll find what we're looking for. Yeah, this way, right? Let's walk a little bit. There's lots of yucca plants there. Look at that, a whole bunch there. Hi. Hi. Zombie. Man. We will have to kill these bastards. Ooh. Snap. The head came right off on that guy. Okay, cool. Nothing on the corpses. Still nothing special, eh? There's some water here to refill. That's pretty cool. This is a cool town to move into, maybe. Maybe we'll build the next base here. Or we'll stay where we are. I don't know. Don't know. Look at that. The road goes up there. So it keeps on going. Let's keep running along. I'm going to try not to fight anything because it's not really necessary at the moment. And I don't see anything special. Let's just kind of walk to regain our stamina. Lots of yucca, so that's good. That's good. That guy's keeping up. Oh, look at this. There's another kind of settlement here. That's hilarious. I wonder if there's anything good inside these. There's probably safes in there. It's probably what the... Oh, there's a lot of zombies. It's probably what the raiders are going to go into eventually. Is these kind of point of interest, probably. It wouldn't surprise me, because that's where I would put them. Let's run down this way. Oh, hello, zombies. There's a lot of freaking zombies in this town. We got a big kind of cliff thing here. It's very interesting how it generates the town in... Like in the world, like it almost like it lowers it and then it places it. It's like it places these at a certain height. Is that a bank? Let's walk normally here a bit. It looks like a bank, hey? Well, it looks like there's a junkyard here. That's pretty cool. But no popping pills. Uh-oh. Oh, wait. No, that's a cracker book. I don't know why I thought a bank. Wow, look at all the zombies. That would be worth jumping into at some point. I mean, we might have to run through the middle of the town. There's a structure way over there. That's a potential building of sorts. There's more animals there. Or zombies. Hi, zombies. Oh, look at this road. Look how it cuts through that hill. That's so neat. Let's take a look at the map. So this is still the town. Hello, zombies. Hello, zombies. Don't worry, we're going to run through the middle of you. I want to run through this. I want to see what this is. This is cool. Weird. There's probably nothing special inside here. And thinking back, instead of the fire axe, I should have maybe made an iron pickaxe with the stuff that I had. But... yeah, it's so weird how it does. It just cuts right through the ground here. I don't know if I like that. I don't know if I like that at all. Very much. Okay, so it looks like this is the end of the town. Let me just come back. So we'll come back. We'll zigzag back through the town. I think we'll run up here and then we'll come down the middle. I think that's what we shall do. So I will meet you over on the corner. Well, here we are. We are coming upon this side here. I'm going to drink this yucca juice here because we need that. We might as well. Just going to pick up some more yucca. Going to four of these bad boys. Two. Three. And one more. Where are you? Right over here. This is just kind of beverages, right? Keep us nice and cool. Let's see. Let's create yucca juice. Perfect. That yucca juice is useful. So, okay, so we might just start breaking into places. So I kind of ran around and I found that there's probably like a cracker book. There's a couple cracker books actually. There's a working stiffs. And I didn't see no gas stations, so I'm not sure what we'll be able to accomplish with that. So, no, we might have to take care of some zombies here. We should probably do that because, well, it's pretty annoying to have zombies roaming around, right? Whew! Blunt is increasing. Snap. There we go. Come on. Ooh, bang! Whew. I'm stepping into the corpse. Running out of stamina here. Let's kind of recharge the stamina just a tad here. Come on, buddy. A little bit more stamina. There we go. We got one more zombie coming. Ay, ay, ay. So I want to break into that house. Because I wonder if there's, like... so we can break into the cracker book. We can break into... What else can we break into there? The working stiffs. The washrooms will have potentially a chance for pain pills. Or not pain pills, for the antibiotics. So it's going to run diagonally into the city here. It's going to go map. Oh, there's a chicken there to our left. And we're going to try and uncover the middle of the map here. So I think that's the plan. I don't think there's anything really special in this town, though, other than just the few locations. Yeah, hello, buddy. Let's go this way. So, yeah, see, there's a structure there. I think that's a crack-a-book or whatever they're called. Let's run down this way. Let's just walk this way. Looks like we're overheating. Why are we overheating? So we need a plant fiber hat, probably. Plant fiber hat. Whoa. Dang it. Ah, my bad. See, I didn't hear no footsteps that time. It's crazy. So that will help. Looks like there's a church there. Oh, man. Yeah, I know there's a lot of zombies. Yeah, is that a working stiffs or popping pills? That's the one we saw from a distance. I think it's a working stiffs. See crack-a-book down there? Working stiffs. There's a police station. Is that... Oh, that looks like a gas station. That will have a workbench in it. Let's actually head down this way. Or this might have a workbench. I'm not 100% actually. Hey, dudes. The car lot place would have more items to that respect. Oh, hey, there's a whole bunch of zombies coming. We might have to just do our stand and take these out. Yeah, we might. Okay. Bang, is he dead? Yeah, he is. Right, we're gonna have a lot here. Incoming. Okay. Ready, folks? It's going to be a long battle here. I'm going to be quiet, so... Oh, man, look how many there are. So the drop isn't too shabby anymore. We got to watch behind us. I'm not even paying attention. I'm hoping it's detecting the zombies are all here, and so it won't spawn anymore. Oh, this guy's such a challenge. Oh. Come on. Oh, boy. There we go. Ooh, she had a pistol. I don't know, the loot's not too bad on these guys. There's one down. Nice. Okay, clothing. Looks like more water. Where are all these guys going? Hello? And this guy. Oh. Nice. I'm not even watching how many arrows I have. Got plenty. Oh, nice. Ooh. Ooh, bad. Hello. Come on. Oh shit, bullets? Oh yeah, man, that's crazy. Man. Okay. Cool. Let's get these guys. Woo. Nice. Bam. Adventurer I got just now for a challenge. I wonder what that is. It doesn't really tell you. I wish in the game there was like indication that you collected 500 of these or something to that effect. Woo. Come on. Bang. There we go. Oh, where did that guy come from? Wah! Next wave of zombies. Ah, shoot. Come on. Missing. There we go. Oh, this way. It's the putrid girl. Oh man, this is the place I want. Where they keep coming. Hey, dude. Come on. I need more feathers. Look at that. There's like five zombies still. Oh, there's a schematic. Woo. Oh, man. Is there anything in here? Woo. Oh, missed her. Do I have a yucca juice? I do. So let's drink that one. That will help with cooling a little bit. We need to make a new tool. Oh, man. Here's more zombies. Is he toast? Probably. Getting good loot while we're doing this. Got that one. That one. Oh, hello. Come on. Ah, the club is toast. So let's scrap this thing down. Okay, and let's make a wood club. Ah, club. Wooden club. Craft. Dang it. Let's read this so in case we die. We have something. Come on. We have this stupid club. Oh, hopefully this will do good. Just need enough to kill. Yeah, okay. Not too shabby. Not too shabby. It'll do the trick. I think we shot everybody at least once. There we go. This bad boy. Nice, his head. Hello? I think we shot this guy once in the shoulder. Come on. See, they're not supposed to turn anymore. Ah! Yeah, I sound like a girl when I'm playing these video games. It needs to be a scream that's not as loud. So, yes. Oh, nice. He's toast. Nice. Okay. At least we're getting our scavenging up. Nice. There we go. Okay. Whew. Okay. Can we now at least break into this place? Now, I don't know if there is anything in here. Let's see here. Near-death experience. I wonder what that means. Oh, look at that. There is a workbench in here. Sweet. We want this. Definitely want this. This is why I brought the wrench. And then we can scour the washrooms. Hopefully, we'll be relatively safe. Oh boy, that was challenging. Hopefully, you've enjoyed that. I might have to edit a little bit of it. I'm not too sure. Guess we'll find out. Oh man, this would be like what? Seven more hits? Six, five, four, three, two, one. Come on. We want this. Snap. Okay. That's awesome. There's some more stuff here. Let's see here. Is there anything in here that we might want? There could be a washroom in here. Let's actually go out here. There is a barrel. There is a book. Oh, yeah, there is a bookcase. No, nothing in it. Corpse. There could be stuff in these cupboards. Okay, let's grab this. Beverage coolers. Oh, got beer. There is a washroom in here, I think. I'm not sure if this is it or if it's the other door. Oh, it's nice and peaceful now, I think. I think we took care of business. Let's see here. Yeah, we're undetected, so. Oh, no, this is not the washroom. Oh, no, yeah, it is. There's a washroom in here. Please, please, antibiotics, please. Oh, man. Maybe I'll get them in something else. Or unless maybe I can make the herbal antibiotics, but I'm not sure how we can really do that. Let's see. This is a working stiffs box, I think. Let's see. Come on. Yes, it is. Working stiffs crate. Bam. 90 degree Fahrenheit. Let's see. Anything in here? Anything good? We can drink some water. No, we can't. We're at 100%. It's more of the food that we need to drink. So we'll wait for hydration to be lower. Oh, it looks like we got some dukes there. Oh, nice. Look at that. Another schematic. Nice. Okay. How about what's this? Spoiled trash. Ah, we're getting full again. Ugh, that sucks. See, here we can buy some stuff. I just want to see if I could buy any medical items. I guess there's just the food items. Okay. Okay. So this is kind of looted, but that wasn't really what I wanted. Oh, yeah, there's a radiator in there. That's cool. Okay. Well, where are we now? We're almost kind of everything, or we almost kind of have everything uncovered, right? So let's see. Do I have room for yucca? I would have to scrap the pistol barrel or scrap the magnum parts. Yeah, let's just scrap these things. That's fine. We need the space. We need four of these plants. So that way we can start cooling again. Two, three, there's four. Let's make some yucca juice. Where to next? Oh, cool. I got the achievement Ferdinand Magellan. That's probably the kilometer thing. Maybe I ran so many kilometers today. Man, I might die from the infection, honestly, because we kind of ran through all this already. Nothing really special here. So maybe we'll break into the crack-a-book here. Maybe we'll take care of some business. Let's see if we can make some arrows. Oh wait, we can make some iron arrows? Oh. So, there's zombies coming. Zombies are coming. So, we're gonna probably hold out over here. Oh, wait, Shotgun Messiah? Oh, that's different. Cool. What's this place down here? I don't see no sign. Is it a Shotgun Messiah again? Wow. So, there's two Shotgun Messiahs in this place. There's two crack-a-books. This place right here is a crack-a-book, I think. And we're overheating. So we should... I thought we drank our yucca juice. Oh no, we're making the arrows, right? There we go. We can. Oh no, we can't drink it. We're not thirsty. Oh well, we'll become thirsty really quick. Fire overheating. Find water or shelter. Yeah. Okay. Ah, that's right. We'll just go over here where this crack-a-book is. And we'll break into it. There's probably some zombies that we have to take care of. That's okay. That's why we got more arrows. Not too many more, but... Okay. Okay, zombies. I don't like how they move sometimes like that. You know how there's that randomness to their movement? Okay, sweet. Nice. Oh, missed. Woo! Wow. Okay, just got the zombie here. There we go. Oh. Come on. There we go. Man. A lot of stuff. Ooh, she almost hit me. We're overheating badly. Okay, what do we have? We want to drink this. Ooh. Snap. Wow. Got that one. That one. Bam. Bam. Oops, I switched my weapon to I have them bound on my mouse. All the hotbar keys. And so yeah. Bang. Oh, really? Bang. Okay. I don't think I'll be able to loot them all, but we'll do our best. Okay. Well, one of these has food in it. Got brass. Maybe if we... No, we can't scrap it. Just need to access these containers. So that way, some plastic remains. Okay, I want to go in here. So we'll just break this down and this one. Okay. There's that crawler. Let's take care of him. Bang. There we go. Okay. Let's do a quick search of the crack-a-book. We should be okay to tackle this. If we find anything good, we're gonna read it. Come on, give me good stuff. Our scavenging's... Ooh, nice. We'll read that, thank you very much. No, okay. Let's keep going. Now we gotta check the washroom, of course. Water. More paper. Let's go through the washroom door here. So let's check the... Oh, please, come on, give me some some antibiotics. Come on, come on. Please. Pain pills. Ah! Well, that's good. Man, we're gonna drop this in here. We're gonna eat this. Might as well scrap that as well. Worn boots, we can scrap these bad boys. Red down pants, don't want them. Okay, this we can probably scrap. We have a pistol here, which we can't really assemble or do anything with. Just kind of checking for stuff in here. We can probably scrap these. We shouldn't, but that means we can grab that glass pane again. Anything good in here? No, empty, empty. Oh, there's some water and some doo-doo. I think we already have that schematic, so we're going to keep that because it's worth some money. And if we do happen to find a trader, then we'll use it for that, alright? So, yeah, this is exciting, folks. So, I tell you, man, I think it's going to be time to head back soon. What time is it? We got 4:21. So, let's just kind of go through the crack of books some more here. Come on, give me something good. Give me, like, the mini bike book. That'd be useful. Come on. Paper. Paper's good, but, you know, we want books. We want knowledge. Knowledge. Give me knowledge. It's a lot of paper. Oh, what's this? Hunting knife book. Woohoo! That's definitely a good upgrade. Oh, nice. We already have this one. So I'm going to leave it there because we can't carry it. Maybe I'll leave the other one here as well. Maybe we'll just... I don't want to scrap the... I'll scrap the candy tin. I'll scrap it. Okay. Oh, look at that. There's more leather. There's probably a back room that we can access here. Yeah, there's that office. So, let's see here. Come on. Oh, what's that? Do we have these? I think we have these. No, we don't. Oh, boy. We're going to have to get out of here. Oh, what's that? Exploding crossbow bolts. That's cool. Oh, this is all the good stuff now. Sawed-off shotgun. That's so scary. Don't worry, we're gonna bounce. Just as soon as we got these bookcases here. Okay, snap. We'll come back. We'll come back. We'll have to come back. Okay, so that was not successful. Maybe we'll rip through a couple towns. Or a couple houses here. That might be something. You know, in chance of finding something in the medicine cabinets. Man, oh man, oh man. We'll hit this house right here. And then we'll run up that road, I think. That might be the best way to head back, I think. Do I have feathers? I do have feathers. So keep an eye on or keep a lookout for some bird's nests. Hello, zombies. Hello, zombies. This house might have some antibiotics in it. At least we can make first aid kits now. So if we do end up dying, not a big deal. Not a big deal. It just sucks because I was hoping that I would last longer. But if there's still three stages to it, like as Lushable Echo has mentioned, then yeah, then it should be good. So let's see here. Let's hop in here. Come on, one more. Okay. Washroom. Oh, dang it. Anything in here? Just a can. You know what? Whatever. Just gonna head back here, so I will meet you back at the base. Okay, here we are. We are back. Nice. Okay. Lots of trees to chop down. Excellent. I got this tree in our way. Oh man, I can't wait to take this all apart. So basically the plan is we need to quickly dismantle this part. But right now, first things first, we have our workbench. I'm not sure where I want to place this. I want to place it probably higher up maybe. or down below, but it should be fairly safe in here, I guess. So let's see where we can place it. Maybe we'll just place it right here in the corner. Right there. Bam. That should be a good spot. So now we have this. Now this thing is so cool because you can take two of the same things and combine them. So for example, if we grab one flashlight and another flashlight, we can go like this. So we put the one in item A, put this one in item B, and bam, you got a better quality flashlight. And you can do that with all the equipment, right? So for example, let's see, do I have multiple? We have another flashlight. Yeah, maybe we'll have to organize this stuff and all that fun stuff. But anyways, you know, here we are, we're back at our base. I'm probably going to do some harvesting. I need to do some work here, some taking care of this. We need to grab some more wood. So let's grab some more wood. Let's see, this tree's big. We got these small trees here. Ah. Got rocks. Good. Nice. We need to pick this up. There's that. Yeah, okay. There's this big tree here. Got 1,200. So, yeah. So, thank you, everybody, for watching. In the next episode, we're going to hit up those smaller houses there because I know they have the medicine cabinets, I think. So, yeah. So, we'll try those out. So, thank you, everybody, for watching. And hopefully you've enjoyed this episode. And I look forward to seeing you all in the next one. Bye-bye.